Rain, go away. Either way, top plays are here to stay. So let's go to the latest edition of the Geno's Pizza Top 5 Plays of the Week. Number 5, we're going to start it off with Fayetteville Midland Trail Softball. This was a regional championship game, and there wasn't a lot of offense, a lot of good pitching, but Cassidy rolls with a huge play right here, drives this ball real well to right center field. That's a double. It'll get off the wall, and she would eventually go on to score a big run in Fayetteville's 2-0 win. Number 4, Montcalm Greater Beckley Baseball. Catcher Shane Presley sees a runner trying to steal third base and guns him down. Strong throw. Zach Sayer with the tag over there. Number 3, same game. Crusaders in control of it. Playing good defense right here. Hunter Bolden grounds into the 5-4-3 double play. A little bit of help to preserve the win for the Crusaders. Number 2, back to Midland Trail. Fayetteville's Ashley Fridley was absolutely dominant for the Lady Pirates, striking out batters early and often. She finished with 15 strikeouts, a big reason why not a lot of runs were scored in this game. Fayetteville wins the region. But the top play of the week, Bluefield at Pikeview Baseball. Drake Mullins drives this ball pretty well to right center field, but Nick Woods on his horse, covering a lot of ground, and makes a nice sliding catch as Pikeview goes on to win.